Yeah.
How is your energy transition still around the table? Chair is very ministers around the table. Let's give you your gas supply, green transition, and critical time, which puts massive stress. Any bilateral meetings, there is a guy who sends a guy. Without further ado, I would like to invite.
Be able to sit together on the table and share all the views. I believe that there are no boundaries between countries, we're all neighbors, everything. It's better to forget mild differences. And that has endorsed our approach to the task force.
In a very major way, then we can cut the dependence once.